So we're really lucky as a nation to have really high levels of renewable electricity. Our farmers are some of the best low emissions producers of food and protein in the world, and so we've got a bit of a head start. But climate change issues are really important and will be for future generations, and here in Parliament is where the decisions are made about how those impacts will be affecting each and every one of us as citizens. I'm very, very conscious that the decisions we make here in this place at this time will affect and impact on New Zealanders for years and decades and potentially centuries yet to come. So it is important, and it is important that we take it seriously and that all New Zealanders keep an eye on what's happening here at Parliament. It's about their future, our nation's future.